What's up? Hello, 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 guys. This is Chris from SB Games. Ganun natin ito. Ayan. Okay, back tayo sa Resident Evil after natin mag-Warzone. Ano naman tayo ngayon eh? We are doing the speedrun thingy. Hindi naman speedrun, pero more on kakabisaduhin lang natin yung mga dapat natin gawin. Samba yung ano, Logitech. Ito sa Resident Evil, ang hirap pag ang baba ng sensitivity mo eh. Yan. 3,200 DPI. Oh, sabihin naghang na naman. Itong Resident Evil, for some reason, pag nag-alt-tab ka, hindi ka na makabalik dun sa game. Wala na. It's like, restarting this shit. Talaga namang ano ba yan? It's gonna restart. Stupid Resident Evil. BRB. Okay, we are back. After mag-crash ng system, pwisit. Pag nag-alt-tab ka, magka-crash yung system, nakakainis. Okay. Let's see. Again, sa mga viewers natin, welcome sa Resident Evil stream uli natin. Right now, we are... Technically, hindi pa naman siya speedrun, pero we'll probably finish faster than our previous time of almost 9 hours. As to why, well, meron tayo mga infinite shotguns and stuff. Ano yung mayayari pag dumiretso ako dun? Siyempre, locked. Kuha bala. Meron pong something hidden eh. Yun na ba yan? Oo, yun na yan. Lost pa ng shotgun. Lost pa ng shotgun sa pagtulak nung ano. Ilaw? Ilaw? There you go. Yan. If yung mga nanood ng stream ko last time, if maalala nyo, finifinesse natin tong mga to with a knife. Right now, I don't think we need to do that kasi... Well, infinite ammo shotgun. Sa lahat ng Resident Evil, ito yung pinakagusto kong part pag nakakuha ka ng infinite ammo. Parang mas madali na ngayon ah. Mas madali nga ngayon. Yung last time medyo kita ko pa eh. Ah, brightness. Butot ako dun. Technically, hindi ko naman nga kailangan suyurin masyado to. What's up, Greg? Tapos ko na yung Resident Evil eh. So, second run ko na to. Kaya meron akong infinite ammo na shotgun. Ayun, Key, hindi ka pa bubuksan yan. Pero... kaya-kaya ng pipe bomb yun. Oh shoot! Okay, so FYI, hindi tumatagos yun dun.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Oh shoot. Oh man.
Ah.
Pulin ba niya ako?
Where are you going, little one?
Ilang hours? Mga 9 hours ako, Greg.
Bullets cannot harm. I feel no pain.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that.
This can't be.
And there you go. Nine hours yan, Greg. Pero siguro more than 9 hours kasi namatay ako ng ilang ulit tapos nag-rerun pa ako ng ilang ana. Statue. Meron pa akong nami-miss out. Hindi, okay na. Yung sa next yung ano. Wine room na to next eh.
Shall I choose something for you?
Mas mahaba we. Oh, at least proud tayo doon na tapos natin yung ano. Natapos pala natin yung resident ng mas mabilis.
One of my most popular items.
Okay.
This is all an investment. Good day then.
Why don't I next? Courtyard key. Doon pala babaan.
Shall I give you the tour?
The fuck, woman.
Yes.
Yeah, dito mo labanan sa labas. Ni dito, eto. Hmm.
What have you done to my daughter?
Tama to. Tapos ito, hindi siya. Ay, hindi ito. Tama na to. Ah, kailangan naman basahin. Winner blind to main advances, but poor shall take the chances, Lord Bounty Zones. Okay, so... Basta dapat yung babae, hindi siya nakatingin sa kahit anong lalaki. So, ay, mali. Eh, tama na pala. Dito. Nakabisado ko na to at next ito, si speedrun ko to. Mali pa rin. Women are blind to main advances. So, hindi pwedeng nakatingin yung babae sa kahit kanina. Poor shall take their chances to give to their lord. Yon. So, harap. Harap siya dito. Okay. So, walang gamit dito.
What the hell?
Dito meron ka makukuhang items. Hindi lang yun. Uy! Gulat ako. Tae. Meron pang item. Maharang lang to eh. Fuck me. Ah, inano, nagulat ako. Ah, inis. Oh, there's something done. Okay, malinis na. Kaya ako lang ng breather. Ganun natin ako na-miss na weapon upgrade eh.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Paano naririnig ni... Yung key lang ata eh, no? So, dyan na siya. Oh shit, indeed.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Di ba alam na nakakatakas rin ako sa mga dungeon nila? Kasi ang daming butas. Kung nire-repair nila yung castle nila, hindi ako makakatakas. Ihiwaan niya yung kamay ko. Abot ba ako? Abot ba ako? Shoot! Kinabahan ako. Ah, ano nun? Ha? Ha? Kinabahan ako dun. Na, hindi pa siya mapapatay. invulnerable siya. Ayos, kinabahan ako doon. Itong scene na to, sobrang akala ko weird na weird to nung pinalik lang na yung kamay niya. Pero nung nalakuha ko yung ending, naintindihan ko na kung bakit ganyan yung nangyayari.
Man screwed this castle.
God damn it. Dito FYI nakakasunod si hindi ito FYI nakakasunod si Lady De So it's do sol ti la la re do re mi. Okay. Iron key. Ano pa ako nami-miss out? Meron pa akong hindi nakukuha. Iron key. Anong hindi ko pa pabuksan? Yung sa pleasure ek-ek. Oops, nandiyan na siya. That's my cue.
There you are.
I know, I'm here. Courtyard. Pasok ko dito. Nah, I'm not gonna entertain you. At kaya tayo, nasa courtyard pa si Lady D. Ito yung hindi ko mabuksang pinto.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Oh, shut up. Yun mo kayo makakapasok na dito. Wala ako ng pipe bomb.
I was worried my
fucking pipe bomb.
Sisters have gotten to you first. You curse you!
Hindi ako nagtagal eh. Hindi ko alam kung paano to anuhin eh. Alam ko may kailangan ako ipalit pero hindi ko alam kung paano. Yun. Meron pa. Seryoso ba ito? Meron pa akong hindi nakukuha ang item. Buti hindi niya ako nakita. So o oh, nagtatagal eh yung tagu-taguan namin ni Lady D. Okay. Magawa na ba ako ng Magnum Ammo? Eh, pwede na. Yan naman yung ominous music, oh. Ba't nagpe-play yung ominous music? Feeling ko nandun siya. Nahirap kasi hindi ko siya nakikita eh. Mas mabuting nakikita ko siya eh. Ah, tapos na yung wine room. Dito na siya. Dito na yung naglalakad. Come on. Buti pa si na Mr. X, napapadapa mo eh. Ito hindi... Oh, grabe, hindi natitinag oh. Hindi mo siya mapapatom. Galit. Hall of Joy, there you go. Oh shoot, oo nga pala, dead end yun. Ah, kinabahan ako. Kaya nga, hindi ako makachill eh. Si Lady D, ayaw akong tantanan eh.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once
next
out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Huh? Yes.
You wish to make a purchase?
Fudge. Hey, wag ta. Crystal Torso. Oh, zap zap palo. Thank you naman sa pag-like ng stream natin. Hindi ka matanda ako saan yung next eh. Hindi ako naman tumingin sa guide kasi gusto kong gumawa sa sarili kong guide. Shotgun ammo, diba?
Your coin. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Tagal pa tong Magnum.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Oh shoot. Pero nga pala maraming butas. Chambahan ko lang yun last time eh. Dito. There you go. So, bed chamber, entrance. Hindi, kailangan ng something na may iron key. Ah, sa library. Fudge, nandun na ako eh. Dahil pala after ko makuha yung iron key from the opera hall, dumiretso ako library, tapos Hall of Joy. Ayan, mali. Yan yung mali ko. Tapos ang weird pala dito, Greg, hindi ko rin, kabila, opera hall. Hindi ko alam na pag kinontinue mo yung game na to, yung ginamit mo yung parang save plus mo. Wait, second floor. Yan. Pag ginamit mo yung save plus mo, lahat ng items mo, pera mo from your previous game gets carried over. Tayo. Fuck me. I know this.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone followed me. I can't wait. Oh, so mean. You really want to kill me?
Of course. Don't have a block. I'm not the league. Hindi na kukuha. Thank you. Nice, nice. Sige, oh, sabihan mo oh, pag nakuha mo. Gahanap ako ng mga taong pwedeng mag-speedrun kasama ko. Pero in fairness, malaking improvement to kaysa sa previous run natin. Ah. Treasure map niya sa basement eh. Minsan kasi may mga kumikislap-kislap sa kisam eh. Oh, hindi mo na nakukuha yung weapons uli. Okay. Well, that kinda sucks. Hindi nahulog yung loot. Oh well. Ah, hindi. Buhay pa siya. Pero para sa akin, yung ginawa na sa Resident Evil na to is a step in the right direction. Nagustuhan ko yung remake nila ng 2. Pero yung 3, okay, pero medyo bitin. Parang mas marami yung cutscene kesa sa gameplay. Na-miss out dito. Wala. Ah, hindi. Ito yun.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Tumutaw ka na yung treasure kung magkanin. Mahal na rin ata. Pwede ka pa naman kunin. Ui.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Silly. Kaya naman pala i-endure.
Filthy rat!
Kaya naman pala i-endure, okay. Nakakatakot lang. Grabe, stressful. Stressful ng babaeng yun.
Procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
95 na ako po. Problema to. This is a problem. So, mukhang kailangan kong i-replay ata yung... Okay. Ano? Ah, pangalan ito. Ito, feeling ko hindi exploit, pero more on bug or something or unintended. Pero, ano muna tayo? Paano ko ba gagawin ito? Let's save muna. Meron pa ba akong data nung last ano? Ako pa wala na ata. Okay. So, ganito yon. Meron kang last save bago matapos yung game mo. And para ma-unlock nyo ang mga infinite items, kailangan ma-maximize nyo ng upgrade ang kada barrel. So, what I did was, bago ko tapusin yung game, binenta ko lahat. Kasi technically, kaya mong tapusin yung game only with a shotgun at saka magnum. So, binenta ko lahat ng item ko, sniper rifle and everything. Para, ma-maximum ko yung shotgun ko. Kasi yun yung una kong infinite item. Hindi pa kaya iba eh. Technically, para ma-upgrade mo ibang item, madami-dami ang gagawin mo. Ano. So, pag nag-continue mo yung game mo, yung mga binenta mong item, nandun pa rin kay, ano, kay Duke, which is ito. Binenta ko sa kanya ito yung dating kong item. Pero para ma-buy back ko, it's 95,000. Kumbaga may patok na siya ng konti. Konti lang naman. Pero usually ito makukuha mo to dito sa part na to, which is hindi ko nakuha. Okay, so that's ano, that's unfortunate. Pero pero meron tayong alternative siguro. Pwede yung gamitin assault rifle.
Thank you for your patronage.
Shortcut. Nisusubukan ako. So technically wala na to. Altar, hindi, head to the stronghold na to eh. So wala, malayo pa sa finish ng game. Village. Mga 8 something yung wala. Ayan, ang mga wala na yung save ko na 8 something. Ah. Overwrite na lang na ito. Wala tayong magagawa doon. Yung grenade launcher, auto max out na kasi siya eh. Di ba makakapag-craft ng ano? Tapos, rifle ammo. Ayan. Medyo kailangan ko na nasa na naman itong babaeng to. too. Oh shit.
You'll make the best vintage.
Oh shut up. Okay, let's make a run for it.
Play your part.
Aha. I got out. Yung grenade lang siya ata may enough points na how to maximize the ammo eh. Ay para gawing infinite ammo yung grenade launcher. Hindi ko sure. Ang alam ko, oo. Yan na. Boss fight. Last sniper rifle.
Ruined everything!
Tingnan na kung kaya ko kung papusin ito nang walang ano nang walang sniper. Skip.
Looks like you're outside. Matches your inside.
So kailangan ma-snipe. Usually sinasnipe ko siya from here. Ah, pwede. Okay. Maybe. Ito yung babaeng matangkad oh. Final form niya.
Cursed.
Ilan? 1 hour. So, natapos ko yung castle ni Demetres ng 1 hour 20 minutes.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
So siya lang panghat ko ng fish shot.
We call on thee within the earth.
Ayoko i-spoil sa'yo, Greg. Maybe yes, maybe no. May hapa magiging relevant lahat. Buta ko anong kim ginagamit ko.
There you are. I had a feeling. Shall I choose something for? Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes.
WCX. May 100,000 pala tong stick. Magda. Actually.
I look forward to see.
Actually, steak. Hindi ko alam kung meron infinite ammo ng steak. Ayan. Boomstick wielder. Okay. Let's see. Wepa. Ayan. Infinite ammo. Binili ko yung WCX. Steak. Ayan. May infinite ammo na steak. Kasi it has to be fully upgraded. Ayan, pwede ko infinite ammo yung grenade launcher. Dragoon? Nasaan na yung dragoon? Parang hindi ko man nakukuha itong dragoon na ito. Purchase the rocket pistol handgun to unlock the same for purchase. Okay. Merong laser answer. Actually, lightsaber lang yan ni Darth Maul. Dragoon. Ah, ito yung dragoon. So, kung gusto kong ma-infinite ammo yun, no? +50 kaya purchase natin. Sana hindi kapagsisihan. Oh. Kailangan ko lang kasi ng long range eh.
Naturally, I have something special today.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested. Till next we meet.
Shortcut, lagay na yun sa 2. Baby? Siyempre, mag-steak tayo ngayon eh. Meron tayong pang long range, meron tayong pang close range. Yung may ano? Ito yung may iron house. Ito yan. Ah, ito yung merong makunat na kalaban na may... Gulat ako. Alam ko namang may lalabas dun. 07048. Gulat ako. 0408. Ha? Paano mali? Nawawala yung remote eh. Lakas. Goods pa rin to. Barbero sabi open lock from the others. Tingnan natin how it's gonna fare up dun sa naka-armor na tank eh. Oh, shoot. Yun lang, kulang lang sa stopping power.
Better see the Duke again.
If you truly wish to save your...
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Ito yung sink. Ito yung shotgun na isa. Pero kailangan i-upgrade ng todo. At this point, chill muna tayo. Magpe-prep lang ako ng food and lunch namin ng aking asawa since it's Mother's Day. Hindi ko alam kung kailan ako mag-stream, pero mag-stream pa rin ako today. Anyway, thank you guys sa mga nanonood. Thank you. Happy Mother's Day sa inyong mga ina. And hope you have a good day. Kita-kits ulit mamaya. Bye guys!